My name is Zach Weiss. I'm from Brooklyn, New York, and I flew to Dublin, Ireland for my first semester of college. I loved Northeastern throughout the college process and made it my first choice. So when I received my admission statement saying that I had been selected for the NUN program, I was lucky enough to say, "Mom, I got in, kind of." I learned very quickly how to explain that I'd be spending my first semester of college abroad, and yes, my first semester. However, through all of it, I'm glad that I made one of the best decisions of my life. Coming from Brooklyn, I was used to the city life. My friends and I would walk to the nearest pizza shop for a slice, or to the local bodega for breakfast. New York City skyline couldn't be beat, and somehow the upbeat tempo of the city had become a large part of my life that I'd become accustomed to. But I left all this behind when I decided to spend my first semester of college in Dublin. Throughout the first couple weeks, I started to realize that this transition was more than I anticipated, as I was experiencing the first change in schools in my life, college, and a new country all at once. However, having an open mind from the start and being confident in my strengths and willing to improve upon my weaknesses became very important in adapting this new lifestyle. Possibly more importantly, making a strong group of friends became essential to making my time here enjoyable. After becoming somewhat acquainted with my dorm, the campus, and the people with whom I would spend the next semester, I quickly came to learn how my global experience in Ireland meant so much more. As I sat down for my first lecture, the teacher started speaking not with an Irish accent, which I anticipated, but rather the accent of Argentina. This was my first experience of many, where I found a similarity between home and Dublin, as they were both a melting pot of cultures. I've since met people from all different countries, including Poland, Chile, Spain, and Italy. During my stay in Dublin, I was assigned to be a part of Peer Conversations, a service learning project that pairs me with someone to talk to in English in order to help strengthen their own command of the English language. This was a great opportunity not just to help someone or to learn about an entirely new culture, as has been a theme throughout this trip, but also to help build on my own skills of talking to people who may not be fluent in English, and has enabled me to play a more helpful role in these conversations. I've also furthered my global experience by making the most of my opportunity to explore Europe. I explored many different parts of Ireland, each unique and incredibly diverse. In Belfast, I crossed a rope bridge and saw many Game of Thrones sites. In Cork, I kissed the Blarney Stone. And in Galway, I explored many old castles. I also took trips to Barcelona, London, Amsterdam, and Brussels. Even coming from one of the biggest cities in the world, where diversity is built into the culture, I was able to learn a lot about each place I went and the people who lived there. Looking back on this trip, I realized it was everything I hoped it was, and yet indescribable. I don't think I can describe the Irish culture or explain my own experience properly. In fact, the biggest lesson I learned is that there is no substitute for experience. I can tell my own stories and listen to others. But at the end of the day, the real story isn't something you can hear, but rather something you must do for yourself. So thank you to my family, friends, Casey, and all the ISAs, site leads, and everyone in between for helping me to experience this amazing opportunity that I will never forget.